You're reckless, little one. You never would have made it as Obi-Wan's Padawan. But you might make it as mine.
Anakin spoke highly of you.
You taught me well. I can
don't get caught.
So, this is where the fun begins.
Bridge to the top. The bridge that I can't
follow. I'll give you a head start. Since the love that you left is it's Anakin. I want you. I feel like something terrible has happened. If I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life. And if you can't be next to me, your memory is ecstasy. I miss you more than life.
I am so sorry. For letting you go. For letting you get taken. It was my fault.
No, Master. It wasn't your fault.
I should have paid more attention. I should have tried harder.
You already did everything you could. Everything you had to do. Where did you learn to fight like that? My older brother taught me.
I see Anakin's new teaching method is to do as I say, not as I do.
When I was out there, alone, all I had was your training and the lessons you taught me. And because of you, I did survive.
I didn't expect to see you here.
I'm the most friend of the family.
And not only that, I was able to lead others to survive as well.
I don't know what to say.
I do. Thank you, Master.
You're welcome, my Padawan.